Vehicle is the 30.02M, VK 30.02M. This is a German Tier 6 medium tank. The map is Mountain Pass. I'm gonna party. That's how you know party was good. I really want to help out my ally, but I don't know if I can do it from here. See how fast he moves? A lot of targets down below, so I'm gonna go down below. Well, this was definitely the right move.
We didn't penetrate their armor. We didn't penetrate their armor. We didn't even scratch them. Enemy armor is destroyed. Target acquired. Enemy armor is damaged. Target unlocked.
Got 1500 damage. Guess it's okay. I obviously deserve more. It was really the smart move, because if we didn't, there was no one to prevent them from going after our base. Those guys are going to go up the ice road. I'm going to go up the middle. I'm guessing that because of the type of terrain, the vehicle performance is reduced. For example, if we were on a hard surface, like a paved surface, the vehicle would turn around a lot faster. And that's why you want the clutch braking and the off-road driving. I am using the mini-map to see where I'm going. Okay, so we got an issue here where that tank could easily take out the SPG. Which means that the SPG might... Oh, they actually took him out. If the SPG is fighting with him, then they're not playing the normal game.
They killed our driver. Penetration.
It's a very blind shot for me. 2300 damage. BK 30.02M.